Holy Bible, Deuteronomy, Chapter 28, Verse 44. He will let you have his wealth at interest, and will have no need of yours. He will be the head and you the tail.